Hello everyone, welcome to the exciting journey of building the Lineturtle drawing robot from scratch. I'm Sama and I'm thrilled to be your guide in this exciting journey into the world of robotics. In this course, we are diving deep into the basics of ROS2 and the MicroROS. Get ready to learn the essential command line interface, CLI commands, to drive your robot around. But that's not all. You will learn how to unleash your creativity by building the robot. We will explore the 3D printing for the robot structure, crafting the electronic circuit, integrating the joystick for precise control. But here is the best part. You won't just be listening to the lectures. You will roll up your sleeves and put this UI into the practice. We will provide you all the code that you need, so you can dive straight into the tinkering. Imagine the Lineturtle is following your fingertips, your hands' movements. That is the precise control that we are going to achieve. Seeing it drawing the beautiful design that brought to life by your commands. It's all about empowering you to interface sensors and actuator with an incredibly versatile yet affordable microcontroller ESP32, unlocking the power of real-time communication and control using ROS. And here's where true excitement begins. Our goal is to empower you to interface any hardware with ROS. Take our Lineturtle robot as an example. We incorporated LEDs and servos. We created ROS2 topics dedicated to those components. And guess what? We control them seamlessly using command line. So are you ready to dive in? Join us in this adventure of learning, making, and controlling your own trying robot, Lineturtle. Let's turn your ideas into the reality and have fun while doing it.